Now imagine, this is what you might have come to today. Ladies and gentlemen, our next guest is someone who has been on Mixed Bag many times. Would you welcome him, please?
Get ready for a Crazy Eddie Sales Blitz! That's right, it's a Crazy Eddie Sales Blitz! And Crazy Eddie smashing presents to smithereens, trying to even get everything.
$15? Sure! Who do I pay? Our first guest this afternoon is a wonderful new talent whose music has been a part of Mixed Bag from the very first show. And her star is most certainly on the rise in this year of 1985. Ladies and gentlemen, would you give a warm welcome, please, to Miss Suzanne Vega!
Thank you. I'd like to sing a song to open called Tom's Diner, which is about Tom's restaurant on 112th Street in Broadway. I am sitting in the morning at the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the counter for the man to pour the coffee, and he fills it only halfway, and before I even argue, he is looking out the window at somebody coming in. It is always nice to see you, says the man behind the counter to the woman who has come in. She is shaking her umbrella, and I look the other way as they are kissing their hellos, and I'm pretending not to see them, and instead I pour the milk. I open up the paper, there's a story of an actor who had died while he was drinking. It was no one I had heard of, and I'm turning to the horoscope and looking for the funnies when I'm feeling someone watching me, and so I raise my head. There's a woman on the outside looking inside. Does she see me? No, she does not really see me, 'cause she sees her own reflection. And I'm trying not to notice that she's hitching up her skirt, and while she's straightening her stockings, her hair has gotten wet. Oh, this rain, it will continue through the morning as I'm listening to the bells of the cathedral. I am thinking of your voice and of the midnight picnic once upon a time before the rain began. And I finish up my coffee and it's time to catch the train. Thank you.
Says all that she records the rags and falls, and three soldier passing with the old.
blood. The wheels tattoo all the fingerprints I need from you. Other evidence has shown that you and I are still alone. We skirt around the danger zone. I don't talk about it earlier. And I tried so hard to resist me.
Are we going to do that duet we talked about? No. One of the questions, Suzanne, that I'm most asked about from people who have heard your music on the show is, where did she come from? I mean, I think they mean that in a geographical sense, maybe in a cosmic sense too, I'm not sure. But where did you come from?
Well, I was born in Santa Monica, California. And I came here with my family when I was 2. And I've grown up in Manhattan.
What about music? Where did music enter the picture?
I started playing guitar when I was about 11. And started writing songs when I was 14. And started performing them when I was 16.
Now, we have been alluding all morning long on the show to some real good news. But I think it would be even more special if you can tell us the news yourself as it relates to your career in 1985. What's going on?
Well, I was recently signed with A&M Records. Yeah. And so we've started working on that.
A scheduled release date if everything goes according to plan?
Hopefully by the middle of April.
Good luck with the album, and would you do the song for us that seems to get the most response every time we play it on the show? You know the one I mean?
I think so. Sure. This song is called Undertow.
Freedom. I am friend
I don't let go, and now I have you. I am friend to the undertow. I take you in. I don't let go, and now I have you. I wanted to see how it would feel to be that flea, and instead I find this hunger's made me weak. I believe right now if I could, I would swallow you whole. I would leave only bones and teeth. We could see what was underneath, and you would be free then, free then. I am friend to the undertow. I take you in, I don't let go, and now I have you. I am friend to the undertow. I take you in, I don't let go, and now I have you.
Here's a special message to New Yorkers who think they're pretty smart and wonder where to be.